January. Is there anything there? Let's start with a little warm-up. Tell me if you can hear the music and...
Just music down a bit, Margarita love, I think. Can't hear you quite as well. Just a couple of notches.
Is that open, take a deep breath, pull everything to the point, and down. them. Walk.
Sue, love, can you mute your, can you mute yourself, babe?
Ah, I did it.
Well done, well done.
Take your time to come up. really nice, and your heads were so beautiful today. I love the objects. We're going to work with that even more. Don't do a simple exercise from the beginning. Even first, we're just going to have a little preparation. And forwards, close, back on to the side. Here we are. Close, and strong, and forwards. Just going to take a little break. Turn back, and come down, clear. Step down, and stretch. Yeah, and we're going to reverse the whole thing. So we're going to go back, close, yes, the head, side, close. Front, close, lovely, and again, oh, side, close, and up, choo, 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 and stay, yeah, simple, easy.
And pull them with the curtain, stretch, change,
and stretch and close. One more to the side. Choop, 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 choop. Okay? From there, we're just going to take another leg. Come down, and then just a passe, change, passe, change. Okay? If you feel like you can do it on releve, do the releve. If not, just a simple retrouvé passé. Yeah? Okay. Let's do the exercise of music once. I just show the music and then we can do that. Have your head to the side, and when you come back, whoop, I almost fell over. Yeah,
guys, are you getting an awful crackling on your audio? Okay, Margarita, it sounds awful. Sorry, love. Can you bring your speaker further away, honey? Yeah, it's like mega loud and cracking at the top. Sorry, guys. I was like, ah! No, it's still cracking right at the top. I can't quite work out why. It was fine before, and it's just started going crack really loudly.
I'll try and change my audio from to the webcam.
Great, thanks, hon. Sorry about this, guys. That sounded terrible. It was a lovely balance, considering, team. I was like, ah! Well done. You're probably going to have to... Okay, so now you need to turn it up, I think. That's better. Yeah. Is that better, guys? Yeah, it was, yeah, thank you. Thanks, Marguerite. Sorry, love.
I don't know what
Make sure imagine the floor is lava, yeah? So you're like, choo, 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 choo. And then one, two, three, close. Nice. And then we're going to do to the side, closing first, eight of these with a nice board of rock. So we're going to go up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Close back. Arm is some way here. And from there, you're going to do eight more with a reverse for the rock. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pull the straps. Yeah? And that's the entire exercise. So when you do the reverse for the rock, we start by following the arm up until it goes to third position. When it closes to third, your head changes and looks at the inside arm. And then let's all go down, and we look out again when it goes into elevation. Yeah? Deep. Very simple. So just force the tail. Three, four, and then PK, 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 close. And then we do the. Yeah? We start with the normal one, close back. Reverse. Yes, okay, that was a nice one. Okay. Musica.
Thank you.
Right foot forward. Next up and on, everybody. Feeling for the same. Then we're going to start. Six, seven, arms in center. We're going to come one, two. Just a tiny little cylinder kick. Make sure your knee is out. Very nice, okay? Knee. Head. Out. Double knee. Close. And knee. We're going to transition the weight onto it, like we did in the exercise. One arm in third, one arm in second. We're just going to take a little lunge. And we're going to PK back. Very good. We're just going to take a nice forward grab. Over. All the way. Yes. So when we go over, I'll sit down so you can see my arms. We're here. And follow, follow, lead. And we come forward. This arm from a third position stays in the third position with a head. And then we change with the hop of your yes, change up with it. Yeah? Yes, okay. Yes, that's it, okay. Is the right? Yes, lovely. Yeah. Okay, you all got it. Use oh, that was really nice. And you did the reverse one as well. So yeah, exercise a little bit forward. Forwards. Out, put the face. Point down. Move forwards. Lunge. Go back. Change over. All the way around, and we're just going to close the leg. We'll continue in a second. We'll bring one more back where we started. Okay? From there, we're just going to do a nice pivot and pause. Yeah. And close back. To restart, we're going to do a nice photograph. Yeah, so we're here. Close, be very careful when you have carpet because it's really hard to pivot. Yeah. Close, and then we're going to take a forward row. Just, this is the start of the fourth row. You can hear. Open. We're looking at our arms. Over. Change the head. On the other side. Close. And fast. And open in seconds to restart the exercise from the other side. In the fourth foot of row again, we follow the arm. There, it goes up, it doesn't lit, it's a little arch. And then, yeah, the downward arch. Coming out. Both arm meets knee fast. And you open in second. Yes. That's the fourth foot forward round. Motion landing. I'm going to have to see you round. Shall we do it? Change sides, right leg forward. Thank you. your shoulders rather than from the shoulder. Yeah? Yes. Yes, Sue, that's very nice. That was very good. Yes, lovely. Okay, we're just going to do a little student news. I like what we did on the video last week, and we did it. We're just going to go through the one time. So, we're going to start in the back of our down school. And we're just going to start with the right foot forward. 6, 7, 8. The preparation is in form 2, and it's something as well. Yeah? Beautiful. We're going to step on the leg and bring the other leg quickly forward in fifth position. Yeah? Arms meet in the first. Yeah? And release. And change. We're going to do 3 this week, down. The third one is going to be a part of proper sitting so it's going to turn out. Yeah? And we change our face. Like we did on in the bar in the beginning, if you remember, we would change sides. It's the exact same thing. Yeah? Be very careful of your head when we're doing this. So your right foot forward, head stays. I'm going to get to still my head here. Staying with the last possible moment. Yes, that's it. And then, yeah. And we're just going to do it clockwise. 2, 3 starts going backwards. Yeah, this is the full exercise once together. Right leg forward. 5, 6, 7, 8. And up, and down, and up, and down. Knees turn, switch in new, and change one to restart. And up, and up, and down, and switch in new. And let's just do a shuffle. Yep. Oh, we're on. Lovely. Okay. Oh, hi, Debbie. I wish you could hear us and see us. Let's do it for the music ones. and then untwist and twist. Yeah, yes, that's it, Anne. Very nice. Yes. Yes. Yes, that's it. Beautiful. Okay. Do you have any questions on the screen? No? Okay. We're going to work on it next week as well, anyway. We're just going to do a little last exercise, just some preparation through it, and then we're going to do a little stretch. We're starting right foot forward, 6, 7, 8. Shushu, and down. Shushu, and down. Raise your right hand. Down. Good. Raise your right hand. Down. Then we're going to do change, down, change. Down, stand leg, forward, and forward. So it kind of reminds me a little bit of the bluebird. Have you seen the bluebird variation? No? No. Okay, I'm going to say it was really nice, but it kind of, yeah, it kind of reminds me of a piece of that. Yeah. So when we do this, the arms are going to go forward and forward. So right here in circle. And then change. And then arm shake. And then change. Okay? So the entire exercise is susu. 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 And pretty ray and close. And then pretty ray and close, pretty ray and close. Same leg, forward and forward. When you do the ready ray, when you come onto your releve, make sure you come onto your releve. So make sure you come on the straight knee. Yes, okay, lovely. Like instead of straightening it on the way up. Yeah? It's straightening. Not like. Yes, Sam, that's it. Much better. Yes, Sue. I'm not sure. I saw your leg all the way up. Okay. So elbow exercise. 2, 3, 4. And down. Change, change, forward, forward, and then stretch. It's very small. Let's do it. Our head, when we go side to side, put up your arms.
Yeah.
Yes. And that's okay. Yeah.
I don't know, but it was the best video I made that way.
Thank you.